see how much you remembered. It won't be long before her name comes back to you, too. Aw, I wish I had lots of buried memories to remember. Donald and Goofy, you're both so cute.
Just as we intended.
We'll continue with our plan. Let's see how far this group will go.
You had your fun on the first floor. So this time, it's my turn.
Nice catch.
I'm not going to just give it to him.
Don't break him.
Well, do I detect a soft spot? I'm not gonna break the toy. I'm not dumb.
Don't forget, Sora is the key. We need him if we're going to take over the organization.
I know that you're in on it too. But keep it under your hood, at least until the time is right.
You would have been wise to have done the same, Larxene.
Oop! More cutscenes. I'll probably cut out
when
we go upstairs.
Did anything back there help you remember your friend's name?
Her name's the only thing I can't seem to remember.
You gotta try! Hurry up and remember it!
Well, that was a short cutscene. Woven Memories. Clear Castle within fifth floor. Well, anyway. Hey, guys! Welcome back to more Kingdom Hearts Chain of Memories. I mean, re-Chain of Memories. Don't you just hate it when somebody's on the tip of your tongue? You ask me, you're this close to remembering your friend's name. Alright, to Halloween Town. Ugh, I can't wait till we see what the heck Oogie Boogie's, like, boss fight's like. Gosh, don't like the looks of this place. I bet it's crawling with ghosts. Aw, fooey, there's nothing to worry about. We won't be spooked if you already know what's coming. Not even real ghosts can frighten us anymore. They take one look at us, they'll be the ones to run away. You really think so? Trust me. Oh, Jack! Welcome to Halloween Town! Wah, a ghost! Wow, that was the best shriek I've heard in ages. You're not used to scare. We're gonna have a great time. Sorry, I didn't introduce myself. I'm Jack Skellington, and this is Halloween Town. People around here call me the Pumpkin King. So, if you're looking for a ghoulish good time, you come to the right place. Well, we aren't. Too bad, because at the moment, we have a bit of a problem in Halloween Town. What kind of problem? Well, like this guy. I'd like to hit, please. Jack. Oh, come on! Big idea. Why'd you go and call the Heartless? I didn't call them. I just know when they were going to show up. In fact, I'd love to get rid of them. They're actually going around attacking people instead of just scaring them. Why are they here? I was going to go ask Dr. Frankelstein the same question. I'm in his laboratory right now. Follow me. Sora, what should we do? I guess we better go. I don't like this. Nobody's leading us right to the Heartless. Bingo! You saw right through me. Wah! Every time he does that, it reminds me from Kingdom Hearts 2 when it happens in there too. I guess they wanted to reuse animation. I'm just kidding. Now let's get going. Sora learned Terror. Strike fear in opponents with a longer approach. Summon card plus Jack. Simba Mushu item card. Key beginning. Halloween Town. I'm trying to attack him, but I keep hitting the pole. You can hit the guys on the ground. Jack, you hit the guys on the ground.
Fire. Yeah, heal. Oh, yeah.
That missed. Gift the miracle.
Yeah.
always throw and aim. There's your right. Got him. Fire. I love when my attack don't work. Seriously, gravity in this game sucks. It doesn't attack people. Stupid flowers, like...
Funnel!
really goofy can the fish hang off? He had like one hit left. Not the store. Oh, part's over by 2 minutes. Sorry, guys. Probably see you guys next time. Bye.